PangoScript is the brain of Beyond. It's the code that allows you to customize your workspace and control to give you everything you need. The APC 40 template is actually one huge PangoScript. Each button, knob, and slider is mapped with PangoScript. You can use PangoScript to create maps for any MIDI or DMX device. Beyond comes with a variety of preset PangoScripts already available, so setup for your MIDI device is easy. Here's an example. Right now, these two buttons don't do anything on my MIDI controller. I have these buttons for cues, these buttons for colors, these for my symmetry, and these for my toggle, restart, flash, etc. But these two don't do anything. I would like for them to switch between pages. So all I have to do is go to Settings, MIDI, Device Settings, and then click Configure under the device that I want to edit. Here you'll see that there's editors for the main cue grid, secondary grid, sliders, buttons, zone, and effects grid. But we want to go to MIDI to PangoScript. You'll see that when you press a button on your device, the script editor jumps to that button. Here, you can double-click to open the script editor. My scripting is going to be pretty basic. I just have to click Command List. Under the search bar, type in Page. And you'll see the two that I'm interested in. Select Next Page and select Previous Page. For the button I have on this address, I want Select Previous Page. Just double-click the command, click OK, and you'll see now for this button's address, I have Select Previous Page. The next button, same exact process. On this one, I want Next Page. All I have to do is click OK. And now, these two buttons switch between pages exactly as I want them to.